I've been traveling a lot here, so wherever I go, I just want to come back here. And I say, yes, I love this place.
Welcome to Oslo, also called the City of Tigers and capital of Norway.
Having this experience of Europe really being almost a single cultural, educational, political, social space, I think that in many ways brings us all closer together.
This is exactly what European Union is looking for, to have a young generation best prepared to make Europe more innovative and more creative.